in the way of Halloween traditions in Tennessee. Local farmers in Chattanooga are seeing a pumpkin shortage this year. Farmers say insects, diseases, and heavy rainfall in June affected pumpkin growth in the area. Production is down about 40% compared to last year. Now, I want to go to Jonathan really quick, who has an update on the NASCAR race.
Kevin Harvick is your winner, and it's too bad. Pumpkins are fun.
Well, thank you so much for joining us. Saturday Night Live is up next. Wow.